reported in the English press.
When was it reported?
It was not reported in English press, but it came out in the Chinese press today. They all saw it, didn't they? You say nothing to like, but it's a Singapore. There's one dedicated, he was showing off his dark glasses, poking fun at Lim Kit Siang. You know, my father went to an eye operation, and then unfortunately he had a surgical infection. So he had to operate it one more time through a specialist. And that, you know, surgical infections take a very long time to recover. Especially, you know, when it's a second operation. So for those who have gone through that, will know that, you know, when your eye, it takes some time. And you have to wear dark glasses so that it doesn't affect you. I mean, a doctor here can verify that. Why should you poke fun at a person having to wear dark glasses? I think this is unacceptable. And as I said, you should not lose your humanity just to score political points. The MCA has shown that they are willing to give up their humanity just to score political points. So, you know, I'm upset when I read that, because they are really poking fun of him suffering and recovering from illness, and that is unacceptable. 当他戴眼镜的时候, 我看到报道, 马华在讽刺我父亲戴眼镜, 还戴着眼镜来装模作样, 我认为这个是不能够被接受的，不要因为你要获得政治利益，你就准备牺牲掉你的人性，因为我们要尊重病人，他在恢复的时候必须要尊重他。 这个在任何宗教和价值观拥有的，所以在这方面我们要表示不满，当然是表示做家人的感受。你要有什么政治力量，那个是一回事，但是不要取笑一个病人在恢复。 所以这个为了要政治目标，准备牺牲马华的人性，来取笑一个病人，要恢复，要面对一些不便。今天是针对吉祥戴眼镜，明天是否会针对一些人坐轮椅？我看这个不能够被接受，我们必须要保持我们的尊严和我们的 人性不能够拿来开玩笑，所以我们认为马华已经失去人性，为了要追求政治利益，如果你是失去人性的时候，你还有什么政治价值？ So it is as I said, grossly, I say unacceptable. No, any religion, any moral value system does not allow a person to laugh at a sick person recovering from an ailment. It goes against any moral or religious value system. Okay. So,